I've always had a passion and a real interest in the built form and structure. Being able to create a physical form has something that's always drawn me in. My name's Jason and I study the Masters of Energy Efficient and Sustainable Building at RMIT University. I chose to study at RMIT because they were offering an innovative course that focused on energy efficiency and sustainable design and construction. It was definitely the sustainable aspect that interested me most. It's really important that in the future we have best practice and work on improving the world that we live in. The way I see it is there's a number of companies out there that are being really innovative and embracing the sustainability aspect in construction, and they're the companies that are going to exist in the future. A lot of the academics and lecturers that teach our course are involved in research. They can then bring their experience and their studies into the classroom and teach us what they're currently investigating. In many ways, Australia really needs to catch up with the rest of the world in terms of sustainable building. This is an issue that really affects the whole world. So it's really great that RMIT are offering this course to try and bring through people that understand sustainability in the built environment, and that's going to lead forward in the future for our country.